here from KingBoy566, and today, in this video, we are playing Lumber Tycoon 2. Yep, this is the first video to our series that we're doing. Yes, so I have played this game before. I don't want to chat. No, no chatting. Okay, so at first, sorry guys, if you don't know how to play this, what this game is you have to chop down trees, then you sell it. 12, yes, please, thank you. Okay, so now what we have to do is we have to go and find a tree like that person has done. Then we have to deposit it off right there. So I'm going to come just around this corner here. And also you do buy plots. So there's plots of land, there's one there, there's one there. So yeah. So I'm going to get this big tree here.
Come on, this tree takes so long.
Actually guys, we're going to skip on from that tree. Wait, whose wood is this? Is this anyone's wood? Yes, it is. So we're just gonna get this little tiny tree here. So guys, if you can hear me clicking, we've got to chop down this tree. Oh, you ready? Timber! Timber! Okay, then we are just going to chop this bit here. And then we should be done. Yep, there we go. So now let's just go and take this over to the wood drop-off point to get some cash. So when I do this, if you have a look at my cash, I now have 8 at the moment. So let's put that in there. If it'll go in. Will you go in? Please, I've asked you politely and you still say no? Well, that means I have to chop you down. Now let's this go in. Looks like now I did have 8. And after this whole thing, I now have 44. So that's how this game works, guys. I hope you will like this. Make sure you smash that like button so I know you. So I know that you do like this. And if you don't like this, be sure to leave a comment down below saying, Jack, please do some other game like, then leave suggestions. And I will do them games if possible. Go. Are you gonna go in? Yeah, that's gonna go in, I think. I hope this is going to go in. There we go. So I do now have 62. So I think the next axe to buy is at 90. So I think I'm going to get that. And then I'm going to try and get a tree closer to there. Because it's not that far to travel. But until you buy a car. And yes guys, you can buy cars. Until you buy a car, this trip is kind of long. So to turn this around, you've got like that. Now let's go. I don't know what this person's doing here. I cannot take your word. That woman owns it. Yes, I'll finish that tree now. Oh. It looks like there's a new joiner. Hello. Nice to meet you. Yes, nice to meet you. I wonder who owns this one. Oh, no one owns it. Let's go, go, go. What it's supposed to do is take a tree over there, then cut it down there, because you don't have to keep on doing loads of different travels, like backwards and forwards there. So, yeah. It's like here. If I chop this bit down here, yeah, there we go. Now that bit has been chopped down, so I should be able now to put that in there. Wait, why ain't that going in? Why do you not want to go in? This is really annoying me. Just go. Yes. Just go. And that one's gone in as well. So now I do have 150. Is that hers? I'm guessing that's hers. You always know when you get your axe out. Wait, no. How do you know? Where is it? You have to, like, there. I don't know what she's doing. So yes, guys, these videos will be about 10 to 15 minutes long. I hope that's not too long, and I hope that's not too short. So, it must be this one around here, is it? Hello, game. 90. A plain axe. Excuse me, Tom. I would like to buy this, please. Yes. Thank you. Yes. So now there is a tree right hither. I don't know if you guys say that. I do say hither. It's kind of like a joke. I don't say it all the time. I'm not like hither, hither. So it sounds like you're saying like kind of like heather. Timber. So yeah, guys, this game is on Roblox, by the way. I don't think I've mentioned that just yet. Yeah, this game is. Okay, so, I know that you can't chop it when you're on the conveyor belt. So you have to do it at like the side, like this. Okay, so will that go? Why am I chopping there? Chop that little bit off, so then that can be sliding in there. Oh no, now, just go in. This game. What are you doing? That's my word. So now if I go like this and I turn that round, that should I said should go in, I hope. Okay, so if I take you back out and then I move you out the way, then I put you in there. Just go. 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 Now you will go. Yes, it'd be fine if you could just go straight in without me even have to chop you down. I think you might be after be out of that area, is it? Oh, that chopped down in one there. There we go. So I do now have 120. This game, guys, does get more exciting. I promise you. So guys, this video is just like getting started and telling you guys about this game. I will collect loads of money while we are off for the next video. You ready? Whee! yeah, but I think that will be it for this video. So yes, I would like to thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Ghost. Why have I turned around? Goodbye.